Hello everyone, so today I'm going to talk about my lesson, the vocabulary of a kiss. Okay, let's start. Car, but the new car is a very expensive car. It's a huge blue fast car. Huge means very, very big car. It's super car.It's very, very big car. It's huge car. While driving down the street, color see the girl on a bicycle. While means at the same time, driving down the street, color see the girl on a bicycle. Happen is happen at the same time.He yelled to her, "What's up?" "What's up?" meant hello or how are you? How are you? If I see my friends, I can say, "What's up?" It means hello and how are you?She ignored him. Ignore means you don't listen them. We don't pay attention them. We don't look at them. She ignored him means she don't listen to him. She don't look at him. He yelled.How's it going? How's it going? Mean, how are you? It is normal ways. It is common ways to say hello and how are you? It is normal to say hello and how are you? She keep going and ignored him. Keep going mean continue. The beautiful blonde continue bicycle and ignored him. He yelled, "Hey, why won't you talk to me? I want to go to dinner with you.I'll take you to an expensive restaurant." Won't mean will not. It's popular to say, to speaking, why won't you talk to me? Mean one, why will not? Why you will not talk to me? So one is popular.The beautiful blonde turned, gets off the bike and looks at him. She said, "I don't want to go to dinner, but if you give me your car, I will give you a surprise." Carlos says, "Okay." She jumps out of the car and gives her the keys and said, "Here are the keys. Here are means you can say here are and here is when you give something for somebody. So here are the keys. The beautiful blonde took the keys and then kisses color on the cheek. Cheek means is one side face.Cheeks on the side feet. Now she jumps into the car and drives away. Carla stands on the sidewalk on the next to the street where people walk. Sidewalk where people walk. Sidewalk means a sidewalk on the next street. where people walk. He stands on the sidewalk. Now he has no car and no girl. She said, "That's it, just a kid on the cheek." That's it mean you don't have something, nothing, don't know nothing. There are is nothing, nothing more and nothing do, nothing to do, nothing to get. So if you are eating on the restaurant, if you finish eating on the restaurant, you can tell the waitress, "That's it," and you can check and bring bill. Carla gets on her bike and roll home. So that's all about my sharing about this topic. Thanks so much for listening. Goodbye.